We can't afford the rent hike. Maybe we should consider moving?
How will we afford it?
Come on, let's look online. What's the harm, right? It's not like staying here is a better option.
All right. Let's start looking. We can't afford any of these.
Well, there is one apartment you might be able to afford.
Yeah, we'd love to see it.
Okay, cool. Follow me. Sir, very good apartments. Very affordable, homely, spacious. Good to start a family with.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I think we're here.
How many bedrooms?
Three. Two bathrooms and it also comes with furniture if you want.
We'll never be able to afford it. Probably costs at least 90 lakhs.
No, sir. The owners are in a hurry to sell it. Unfortunate circumstances, you see. In fact, they're willing to sell it for 25 lakhs.
What?
We have to take it. Did you hear that price? We can afford that.
What's the catch?
Nothing really. It's quite an old apartment, you see, and there's the price depreciation over the years. Plus, their old tenant left quite unexpectedly, and it became hard for them to find a new tenant. It was hard to maintain this place also, so they decided to sell it quickly. Come, look at the balcony.
It overlooks the main road.
I see the previous tenant has left her plants and furniture.
Yeah, well, quite unfortunate, you see. She passed away. And no close relatives also. And the furniture comes free.
She died? That's unfortunate.
Let's take a look at the kitchen, shall we? It has plenty of space and shelves for all your appliances.
Wow, it's pretty good, isn't it?
And there's an extra storage room for you to wash and dry your clothes as well, madam.
Thank you.
How did she die?
Who?
The previous tenant. How did she die?
Sir, I hate talking about deaths. It's very depressing. She died of a heart attack. It's okay. Let's look at the bedroom.
Perfect. Yeah.
So, where did she die?
Mark, what are you doing?
What?
Forgive him. I don't know why he's asking all these unpleasant questions. We love the apartment. 25 lakhs you said, right? Is that negotiable?
Right.
Look, I may be very old-fashioned when I ask this, but I need to know before we commit to buying this apartment. Full disclosure after all, am I right?
I suppose.
Okay, sir, then please tell me. Did the previous tenant die in this apartment, or was it at a hospital or on the way there or something?
She died in the apartment. She was all alone the time she dialed the number for the ambulance. And the next day, when a friend came home to check on her because she couldn't get through her phone, that's when they discovered her. It was too late.
It was quick. She didn't suffer. She was a lovely person. And this is an amazing apartment. Sir, don't think of all those old superstitions. And please consider, where else will you get such an amazing offer?
He's right, you know. I'm not superstitious either. I believe she must have been a lovely person, based on the way she decorated and maintained this apartment. I'm all for it. Can we please consider this?
Fine. Let's go home and discuss this. Sir, you have a number. We'll be in touch.
Well?
Well what?
You know what I'm talking about. That apartment. You can't deny it's a steal at that price. Plus it's on the main road for Christ's sake.
I'm not denying any of that. But she died in that apartment. Don't tell me that doesn't bother you even a little.
No, I won't deny it. But let's be logical. Considering our budget and the city's general overpopulation and standard of living, we can't afford to be old-fashioned about this. Haven't we always prided ourselves on being open-minded individuals? We'll never get an offer like this again.
All right. I'll call the agent tomorrow.
Thank you.
should get that door fixed.
Where are my keys? I thought I kept those on the counter. It must have rolled off again. Where are my keys? I'm gonna be late.
Was that from our flat?
Probably from the next house. They have noisy kids. Good night, Mark.
Good night. Hey, do you keep leaving that bathroom door open?
No, I thought you kept doing that for air ventilation.
Real funny. Hey, why are your action figures on the ground?
I don't know.
Funny, there was a jar on the kitchen floor this morning as well. This happened yesterday.
Maybe we should look around. This house is haunted. What do? We can't live here. It's not safe. I want to leave.
Oh, you want to leave? You want to leave? We just bought this place. People will think we are mad.
Would you rather stay here and die at the hands of a spirit? I want to leave.
All right. I'll call the agent tomorrow.
Who's there? Show yourself.
Stop it, you'll make things worse.
Holy
There's nothing I can do, sir.
Why not? There's no way we can afford a new apartment. We took a goddamn loan for this place. We don't have enough money to buy a new home. You sold us this apartment. Why can't you sell it again?
Sir, when we sold you this apartment, we had no idea about the supernatural activities. Now that you've mentioned it to me, it is unethical for me to do business with it.
Hey, let's set up a camera to see what pushes things down.
Do you really want to test the spirit?
We have nothing to lose, why not? Okay, here goes nothing.
There, I saw something on the fridge. Look at that, what was that?